All right, let's start with some breaking inputs which have just come in, where the US federal judge James Donato rules against Facebook and says that the social media company must actually face class action lawsuit over the facial recognition feature. So this is the big breaking bit of news which has come in, where Facebook is presently facing a class action lawsuit. Now, judge has in fact ruled that social media giant must face certain action in terms of the facial recognition feature. Remember, this is something that's been the rage in the last couple of years. It's not just Facebook that has brought in the facial recognition feature. This is, in many ways, how several of your mobile phones also, in fact, operate in terms of how they are unlocked. And for more on this, we're joined in by my colleague Akansha Swaroop with more details. Akansha, what more details do we have on this story?
You know, for now, the information that we have is that a U.S. federal court in San Francisco, a judge has actually ruled that Facebook must face a class action. And this is alleging that unlawful facial recognition process has been used by Facebook. And let me also tell our viewers that, you know, this directly addresses the tag function that is a part of Facebook photographs, mm-hmm. which was launched back in June 2011. And this is whenever a Facebook user uploads a photograph, you know, there is always an option that comes, you know, where you are asked to tag your friends or tag yourself. So this, of course, is the ruling says that, you know, this facial recognition is unlawful. And this ruling might just spell further trouble for Facebook, which has already been, you know, drowning in woes regarding data breach issues after, you know, this whole scandal of Cambridge Analytica, the political firm harvesting Facebook data of millions of users, surfaced earlier.
All right. Now, is this a case where Facebook perhaps has not taken permission from the users? Because remember, every single feature or every single service that Facebook offers, it asks for the users to sign a certain terms and conditions, a sort of an agreement which a user agrees to. So was this facial recognition feature not in the ambit of the terms and conditions that are given by Facebook to begin with at the time when a person signs up for the app?
Absolutely, Asali, as I mentioned that in June 2011, this whole option of, you know, tagging your friends or, you know, tagging certain photographs and based on their facial recognition was introduced in 2011. So certainly there was no permission sought for, mm-hmm. and which is what the ruling says, and it has suggested clearly that a certification of a class must, you know, be done, and that, you know, this seems to be a major hurdle when it comes to, you know, certifying a certain class of people, which needs to be done, and that has not been done. In the meanwhile, Facebook has stated that we continue to believe the case has no merit, and we will defend ourselves vigorously. So far, this ruling could just, you know, spell further trouble for Facebook, and as of now we know that a San Francisco federal judge has called for this ruling, and let's see how this develops further.
Absolutely, indeed Akansha, the fact of the matter is, you know, Facebook has been under fire because of this data breach scandal for the last several weeks now, but that has not stopped people from actually logging on to this social network, so to speak. Because Facebook effectively has said that, look, it is data that is put on the net through the users. So how is it impacting users? Are they now probably being a little circumspect in the manner in which they're using Facebook, or is this something that has not affected the users at all?
Right. Saleh, for now, you know, we'll have to actually refer to, you know, statistic figures as to how this has affected Facebook users. But certainly the popularity of Facebook has been, it's been oscillating for a while now, as we know that the market shares also had dipped for Facebook. And certainly that's also going to influence Facebook users. But it all depends now how this case escalates or snowballs further now that the ruling has been brought in, and Facebook is actually questioning the merit of this case. So, you know, how users react to this ruling is yet to be seen.